I know I can be slow sometimes, but this one takes the cake. Okay.
Thank you.
So the good thing about the union part is that we had pretty much all even boards when we sliced down the 1x2s. So I'm just gonna take, and I already measured, making sure that it's the right size. I'm gonna take the cut pieces, and I'm gonna be using 2 1x3s and 1 1x2. And I know you guys are probably like, you could have just left one of those longer. Yeah, that's true, but I didn't want to. Or pretty much it wasn't planned. Okay, yeah, you caught me. So that's fine though. I'm gonna get those pieces. I don't have to cut down another 1x2. I could just use one of these pieces that I was already cut in the union. So if you wanna do extra work, go ahead and do that. But if you don't have to, cause you already have the piece already cut. So what I'm gonna do is cut those down, and then I'm going to glue those together, make sure, and I'm gonna sand that down evenly because
thank you.
system. Y'all, I think I did way too much. Of course, if you know me, you know I'm crazy. Anyways, we're gonna be putting on the hardware now. So I got these Everbilt door hinges. I don't even know if these are the right ones, but they're gonna be right today. And then I got these pistons. So these go inside of the what you wanna call it? And it looks pretty simple. What I've seen on YouTube, they look pretty simple. I don't even know if this is the same ones. I just went on, what's it called? Amazon, just ordered these pistons. All right, let's get to it. We'll be right back.
piece of cake.
Okay. The hinge is gonna go on the outside. Yeah.
I didn't like how it was coming out just because I'm not really good at doing my angled cuts. One side came out good, the other side not so good. So I'm just gonna do a regular box, no angle cuts, and gonna love it anyways. I don't need to impress him for this. I will in the future be practicing more angled cuts, like the 45 degree angles, which is probably very easy, but I am a noob at this, so. I'm gonna spray paint. Also, I'm gonna spray paint the sides first, so that's what I'm doing now. Let's get into it.
Perfect, but I'm so proud of what I did. It's locked. I've even put like